Assalamu alaikum ji rahul. Today our topic of discussion is idioms in CSS 2016 paper. So see on the screen, first idiom is smash hit. You can see on the screen smash hit. Smash hit means a person or a thing that is overwhelmingly successful or popular. For example, both the play and the movie based on Nelson Mandela were smash hit. Means smash hit means extremely successful. Okay, so our next idiom that was asked in CSS 2016 was Murphy's law. Okay, Murphy's law means, as you see on the screen, things will go wrong in any given situation. Things will go wrong in any given situation if you given them a chance. And sentence, for example, Simon mentioned his concern to his boss, who suggested he apply Murphy's law. He applies Murphy's law to work to identify what go wrong and when. So number three idiom that was asked in, place in the sun. Place in the sun. As you see on the screen, place in the sun means a place or situation that makes you happy. A place or situation that makes you happy, that is means a place in the sun. For example, I think I have earned a place in the sun. I have earned a place in the sun means I have earned a situation or a reward or an advantageous situation that's made me happy. So this is the meaning of the idiom. So number four idiom, that was wooden spoon. Wooden spoon. Wooden spoon means imaginary reward. Means actually it's not a reward that you have been awarded, but it's an imaginary reward. For example, it's especially used in Australia and UK. For example, I don't expect to win, but sure, I hope I don't get the wooden spoon. Okay, so this is the example of the following idiom. So number five idiom that was asked, go bananas. Okay, go bananas means go mad or become angry. Okay, become extremely angry or go mad or excited. For example, I'll eat up going bananas if I have to work in his cubicle for one more day. So this was the you can find another example. The kids are going to go bananas when we tell them about the trip. I'm going to go banana if somebody asks me or irritate me. I go bananas if somebody make noise in the class. So this is the meaning of the idiom that was asked in 2016 CSS paper. So number six was the bear the lion in his den. Bear the lion in his den means confront or challenge someone on their own ground. Means you are going someone to challenge him or take a risk. If I am going to a place, okay, to challenge a person on his own place. So this is the meaning of the idiom. For example, I went to the person to bear the lion his den. Means I went the person to challenge on his own place. This was the idiom that was asked. Groan inwardly. Groan inwardly means, for example, if you want to feel happy, you are not actually happy, but you are trying to be happy, but actually you are sad. Okay, so remain silent even though you feel hurt. So this is the meaning of the idiom that was asked in CSS 2016 paper. Another final last idiom that was asked in CSS 2016 paper, that was chicken out. Chicken out, you see on the screen, chicken out means to refuse to do something out of the fear. Means, for example, if somebody asked me to jump over the height in a swimming pool, but I chicken out. Means I chicken out, I refuse to do because of fear. I feel from the height. I feel fear from the height. So when you feel fear from anything and you refuse to do, it is means chicken out.